Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Haley Watts. We're following breaking news right now out of Chico, where police are en route to reports of a shooting on Neal Dow Avenue. Now, Neal Dow is closed between East 1st and East 5th Avenues right now. We're going to bring you the details as we learn more.